I actually never thought of giving up. If you think like this, I wouldn't make it to where I am now. My name is Mario Rigby, and I've been crossing Africa now for 2.5 years, entirely by foot and by kayak.
Kisses of the sun were sweet, I didn't blink, I let it in my eye.
There were programs on how to hike, and there were programs on how to walk across large terrain and things like that. So I learned from that, and I kind of stuck it together, which eventually I was able to scale it out to crossing Africa.
La, 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 and everybody sing.
I knew that everything was on the plate there, and my family had my back. I decided to go on this journey where I walk from Cape Town to Cairo, and I wanted to see how things unravel and how things would turn out. So I took the risk, and basically the ultimate risk, to see what happens if you do this. There have been times where I've been greeted by thousands of people. Sometimes I'll walk into a village and the entire village would drop what they're doing and they would just come to greet me. The way I would approach strangers is always by approaching them as if they were my best friends. If you have a sincerity in your eyes and you really do mean it, then I believe people really open up to you regardless of what language they speak. During my crossing Africa journey, there were times where I had to send money to myself. Western Union was available in every country, even villages. You could go to a village with your Western Union. Anything in life is possible if you incorporate vision, you know, your dreams and aspirations, and also your preparations, taking the first step and really going out there and doing it. And that's usually the hardest part. This is the part that most people really don't get to.